jam'iyyar PDP ta jihar Niger. Masu girma sau da muke tare da su a nan, shugaban gwamna mun yi muku barka da isowa wannan ɗakin taro. Gabatar da manyan bakinmu da suka iso gidan gwamnati, na farko za mu nemi mai girma.
Allahumma rabbana atina fid dunya hasanatan wa fil
akhirati hasanatan wa qina adhaban nar. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. PDP. Alhamdulillah. Bai girma babban halin jihar Niger, jam'iyyar PDP jihar Niger, Niger. Shi zai gabatar mana da dalilin
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Ma
sha Allah wa quwwata illa
billah. The 2020 Honors Forum, Sadona Arewa. For now, but inshallah, others will follow. We are here, sir, Senator of the Niger State PDP Executive Committee, to you for onward transmission to our Senator-elect.
When a dog bites a man, that's normal. that flourish. But if we see Rachel out biting a dog, then we know that is the case. Somebody has gone mad. And that is worth telling people. That is the major principle. And you must be alert. You must not be afraid of them. Because once you give them the background information, they are obliged to use it. But if people have no background information, they will have to speculate. And sometimes, please do not blame our own media here. Sometimes they write something, somebody in the headquarters may slant the news. And it is not in their profession to tell you that, oh, my editor slanted it wrong. It is not. And some of them might even have specific instructions. I recall during the 2011 election, some media houses give specific instructions. Anything to get that your face to a particular political party. But again, there was nothing to do with it. Not enough information, and I believe that the information has come out. Do you want to issue his letter? Give him the microphone. You have a copy? Yes. Yeah. 2011, if you remember, the hurricane that came with religious and ethnic bias, where in the presidential election we were woefully defeated, what probably saved us, and God used it, was the word development. And I'm very, very passionate about it, because that is why I even said to you now that there is no village that we claim not to have been taught. Now somebody yesterday stood up to say we have not been able to disperse to the World Development. And then there was this issue of one chairman of the World Development saying, no, you have, another one saying, no, it has not. So I told the Commissioner of Local Government and Commissioner of Finance to give us a report of what transpired. But still they say, we can discuss it in council first, after which the chief president will issue or the local government and finance will address the price on the matter. To present these statistics on People's Democratic Party, PDP. Of the Senate for 9 days. Territorial District of Niger State of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. At the election held on 30th August and 6th September 2014, the certificate was signed on the 8th of September 2014 by Professor Atayuru Mohammed Deja O.L.I. Independent National Electoral Commission. So which means you earned the salary of September already.
Congratulations.